Hey guys, welcome to another video. In this video, I will show you how you can log your apps on your iPhone. So by default, there is no any option for doing that. Like if you will long press on any app, then you can see there is no any option of logging your iPhone apps. So we have to do bunch of different steps. Unfortunately, we cannot do it directly. So we have to create a shortcut. So first of all, you have to search for shortcuts from here. So if you don't have shortcuts in your iPhone, then you can just install from App Store. So here you have to simply search for shortcuts. Okay, so here you can see this is the app. As this app is already installed in my iPhone, so I will simply open it. And from here you have to give some commands and you have to create a shortcut here. So first of all, you have to click on this plus option at the top, and here you have to simply create a shortcut. So here just search for reduction, and here search for lock screen. Now click on is done. So here you can see our lock screen shortcut is added. Now in the next step, you have to add an automation to your lock screen. So we will click on this automation, and I will click on this new automation, and here you have to search for app. So just select this option, and here now you have to choose the app which you want to lock. Okay, so here you can see I will select this option, and if you want to add more apps, then you can select from here. Okay, so for now, just for the demonstration purpose, I will simply click on this done. And now you have to click on this run immediately, and after that you have to click on this next. Now in the next step, you have to simply click on this lock screen, and now it's added to the automation. Now what happens basically is anyone who will open this app on your iPhone, then your iPhone will be locked. So here I will show you how this works. So here if I open this app, then here you can see my iPhone is automatically locked. So unfortunately, there is no any direct method to lock your iPhone screen.